In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a coupled double exposure effect in PS Touch. Okay guys, let's go ahead and import the image. So this will be the first image I would like to import, so I'm just going to click on add. So now it has been placed. Now let us import the second image. So you click right here, click on this icon, and then photo layer, photo library. So now you can click on this image and click add. Okay, so I'm going to make it bigger. So it's kind of hard to see it through. So let's increase the size again. So I'm going to reduce the opacity so I can see beneath it. Alright. So you click right here and then transform. So make it bigger like so. And we just position it right where we think it will work best. So let's turn off snap. Click right here and then click on snap so you can move it freely. If we can just think we have expanded to the limit. I'm just going to click OK and let's just try expand it one more bit. Transform. And now I think it's okay. So you click on done. And let's turn it 100% so you can see. Alright. Now, I would love to erase this sky. This is a boring sky. I would prefer to use this original sky. So let us erase it. To do so, we'll click right here, click to the magic wand tool, and then to your quick selection tool. You can just click and drag like so. Okay. Alright, now let us refine the edge. So you click right here, click on refine edge. So just brush at the top and yeah, then click right here once you are done. So now what we're going to do, we're going to clear it. Click right here and then click clear. Alright, I think this guy is even better. So now let us deselect these selected pixels. So we'll click right here and deselect. And now let us make these couples visible. So to do that, what you want to do first, let us duplicate this. You're going to duplicate it. Done. And you turn one off and you click on the second one. So now you will come right here and click on fade. Alright, use a linear fade, put it somewhere here. Okay, why not? Then click on done. Now click right here again, click on this one, duplicate it again. So duplicate, done. Then come over here again, click on fade again. This time you want to do it like this. So okay, now you click on done. Now let us turn on this last layer. Do the same thing, click on fade, and we go to the side this time. Done. And that is pretty much it. It's pretty easy and a very fun effect. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.